Okay, we have Mr. Kostas, which was suffering with severe dementia. He had two strokes. He had problems with his speech, problems with his balance. He couldn't walk. Now he's improved his balance, got little of balance too. His walk is better. We did a cerebellum test and we did also cortical and midbrain, and he's better. MoCA scale, which is for dementia, he done 22. Tora, he improved, went 23.
Okay, we have a gentleman, Mr. Kostas. Kostas, για ποιο λόγο ήρθες ζαμε; Τι συνέβαινε και ήρθες μαζί με τη σύζυγο σου ζαμε; Why you came here?
Τι συνέβαινε; Δεν καταλαβαίνω.
So he couldn't understand. Είχες προβλήματα με τη μνήμη σου;
Ναι.
Okay. Πιστεύεις τούτο ξεκίνησε μετά τώρα; His balance and walking and cerebellum is better. Και αρχίζει να αντιλαμβάνεσαι.
Είναι αλλαγή πλήρη.
Literally, his wife saw total change. It was very hard before the situation with his dementia, cognitive decline, and with his problems with posture. Συστήνει, she recommends for people to proceed, especially ones which are suffering with cognitive decline, stroke, and dementia, like Alzheimer's. Κώστα μου, σε ευχαριστώ πάρα πολλά και ξέρω ότι το βίντεο να βοηθήσει πολύ κόσμο.
Κυρίως ευχαριστώ.
Άντε, και μπορεί να αυτό και περούντα. Ένα λαπιό μαζί. Ένα λεπτό.
Να συνεχίσουμε τούτον
τον ό,τι είπαμε.
Συνέχισε. Μπράβο. Μπράβο. Ωραίος.